In the shadow of the Capitol building, over 400 people from all over the country are here for a Mothers Against Drunk Driving rally.
This is awesome because we're working for a great cause.
The MADD members are asking Congress today to fund the priority highway safety programs, which they say will protect more people on the road. These programs were part of the highway safety bill passed in June, but funding for the bill has been stalled.
This money could literally mean the difference between life and death.
Maryland State Police Lieutenant Tom Woodward says impaired driving continues to be a problem in Maryland.
We have over 160 people being killed in Maryland every year as a result of impaired driving.
Woodward says with the funding, they can put more of their efforts into prevention.
We rely on that funding to get additional personnel out there on the road to target the problems.
Advocates are also asking Congress to pass an amendment to the Constitution supporting victims' rights.
My brother was hit by a drunk driver as a police officer while on duty. When the person that hit him went to trial, it's my right to attend the trial, to be present, to know what was going on, and to see that justice is served.
Many of you have brought pictures of those loved ones.
For many here, the fight is personal. They've lost loved ones to drunk driving accidents, like Maryland resident Jan Withers.
20 years ago, my daughter was killed by a drunk driver. So she was only 15 years old, and certainly those were the darkest days of my life.
But she hopes her efforts with MADD will help others.
I think everybody cares about this because our mission is to save lives.
On Capitol Hill, I'm Lindsay Wallen for CNS TV.